Richie Cotton, leather jacket guy here. I would like to make a statement. Because the bigger the boobs, the bigger the brains. Does that? Oh yeah, you can always have sex. You can't always get a good candy bar though.
Nope.
Fact. Jeez. Oh, sorry, could you just be quiet, sorry. Just want to hear the wine. Oh, she sinks like a Russian sub. Bloody nuclear. Canada shouldn't be called Canada. It should be called
beer.
Canabeer. Ah, Jesus, she's got a head in her like a birthday cake. Hasn't she? Happy birthday to you. Hey, I'm using the word hate now.
Huge.
Because it's big in the internet. We love a drink. We love a fight. We love a shag. And not always with the same bloody person.
Have you any facts about nuts?
No. I don't want to see nuts, I don't want to touch nuts, and I don't want to shape nuts. Why is it always planet of the women? Planet of the men, we just all run around eating sausages. The name is Bond. Would you like to bond with me, Willie? I go answer! And if you find a lump on your suckers, make sure to get a man to give them a good suck-suck feel. Look at that barbed wire like Pamela Anderson. Best movie I ever bloody saw. Trick! Stop out of here, right?
Best
Scottish people don't
ever.
Look like Shrek. Beer equals MC squared. You can take the bloody man out of the woman, but you can't put the man back into the woman, sir. If I could bring three women to a desert island, I would bring Pamela Henderson. She's great with coconuts. Go on, sir. Survival, is it? Is it?
Survival.
Whack a beer mole. You won't learn that in bloody MRE training. No, because you only buck bulls. You don't buck a bucking horse. I will only go out with a woman who has hair all over her bottom. And I will only ever go out with her mother if she doesn't have a whisker in her cheek.
Really?
Irish tradition.
The living is easy.
Oh, shut up, he's Dastan! He's Dastan! Shut up! Continue.
How did you do that?
Oh, fiddle me tiddle. Of a beer institute scientist. Getting a lab dance. I'm a bedelic.
Sorry.
I'm a bedelic. Okay? I enjoy going to bed a lot.
Yeah.
With women. Okay? I'm bursting to go for a wee, right? And that's because I know this is going to go in here and come out my willy. What? You don't just wander into a pub and go, ah, oh, I'll take any woman I can get.
Top
you
chill.
Take the bartender. Because she's always the best at pouring a pint.
Rare breed.
Because anyone who plays bloody golf without a beer is a bloody idiot.
Yeah, what are you doing?
Right, look at me.
Yeah.
Come closer. Ooh. You've shit beer stinked. So you don't mind nipples getting a big hose pulled up her bum and milk pulled out of her just so you can have milk with your bloody cookies?
Who pulls milk out of someone's arse? Let's check.
Yeah.
What would you love in a woman?
Hair on her lips. No drugs. Only jugs. From the leather jacket guy. Oh, that's lovely, isn't it? Jesus, she smells like the testicles of a tiger, sir. Who came first, though? The chicken or the eggnog? Ah! You know, drinking games are like women.
In what sense now?
One is never enough.
One is never enough.
Fact. Rules, is it? Is it rules? It's a drinking game. If you need rules for a drinking game, you might as well get married.
Exactly.
Throw it. An Irishman and an Englishman walked into a bar and said, stop telling bloody jokes about us.
I like that.
Political. She pours like a bloody American dream.
Doesn't he look like
you're out in the pub?
Oh, Levi, nobody goes to the pub. We go to the club. Look at this.
Yeah.
Look at this.
Yeah. Ooh. That is sharp.
Don't mess with a flat cap. Oh, Jesus. She pours like the bloody saliva on a pair of Scottish bagpipes. Pigs prefer to sleep nose to nose.
Do it.
Go.
Here. Okie dokie, piggy the pokey.
Oh no, don't never poke a pig.
Why not?
They'll poke you back. It tastes like gone off breast milk. If you've ever had good quality breast milk, only dream dirty about a woman when you meet them. Don't do it just by looking at pictures.
Okay.
The bucking box is bucking booge.
Help you.
How do you lift a woman with your willy? This challenge.
Yeah.
Is for purebred idiots.
Yeah.
And we're the biggest purebred idiots you're gonna get.
Yeah.
And the Carolina Reaper!
Oh,
it's in the mind, I'm not afraid of it!
No.
I'm not afraid of a bloody plant! This is us versus the bloody hot sauce. And I will literally put it up my willy to win. Lovely vagina in North Carolina. Lovely vagina in North Carolina. What's the difference in a master brewer and a masturbator? The foam on the top. The foam on the top. Yes! So if it's cold, a cricket will only go right?
Really, yeah.
But if it's really warm, they'll go grr, grr, grr. Any woman who likes men loves a dirty man. Do you know why?
Why?
Because she wants to wash it with her bloody tongue. Do you know why this ice cream is like a woman?
Because it wants to spoon you.
Because I love it in a tub. Ah! Oh, how do you stop a brain freeze?
Rub your face.
That. Yeah. If a woman's tickler is too hot, it can burn a hole in her underpants. Fact. Drivers can lose up to 10 pounds in sweat during a race. What? I know why. You know the good looking girl that holds up the sign?
Oh yes.
Mass beer is great for a bloody sexorcism. Fact. You know they leave a split in the seats?
Yeah, there is, yeah.
Yeah, what's that for?
For the basket.
Oh, you go to mass for ass. Ah!
They're a bit humorous for me.
You meant to say humorous, like, I get it.
Yeah. The Constitution of America means that you're allowed a cabbage suck whenever you bloody want. The Bill of Rights is the Ten Commandments. Thou shalt not spill your bloody drink.
Woo, 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 woo. Because a lot of Canadian men are bloody sexist and they keep thinking of women's vaginas, which makes them make the animal that's their citizen on the flag a bloody beaver.
What?
You're right.
Ah! They are bloody hot now, yep. I get them now.
Yep.
Not as hot as your mother though. Jonathan!
Yep.
Levi! You deserve it more.
Ah!
Ooh.
Try put those knickers back on you. Some men like a woman to sit on their face and destroy them, sir. Geez. And destroy them. Hey.
Good shave.
If you're in a bar, like, say if it was beforehand, you could say to entice her like a fish. Like a hook,
like a fish.
Right? You could say, hey, have you ever been on a human horse? Because of the willy, yeah? See, you played with skill.
I played with me willy.
Hold on. Why does there have to be directions in America?
Yeah.
Why does there have to be a north, a south, an east, and a west?
And a vest?
Why can't America just... just all bang each other in freedom.
Yeah.
Amen. Look at that, an empty bowl. It's like an empty heart. You don't have to live in Ireland to be Irish, because Ireland lives in you.
Oh.
Do you like that one? Jesus, she smells like a horny woman. If I had a choice, I would love to be 33% Native American, 33% Irish,
yeah.
33% alien, and 1% genius. Go on, sir! Hasn't she got a head in her like fibers? Barbra Streisand. Hasn't she? You can't be sexist if you're sexy. Fact. The reason I got kicked out of school because I was absent.
I don't like naked zombies.
Do you not?
No, there's something dirty about them.
Well, their skin has fallen off.
Oh, Kentucky's got long ones, hasn't it, sir? Kentucky, sir! Oh, what a lovely picture of me. Look at that, and my best angle, wrecked. Oh, really? Drink sexably.
Send more.
This has killed people.
Send more.
Ah, she's a Ford logo. Leather seats and you're driving you mad.
Like a trout, get into me mouth. Here we go.
Alvider Zane. That means hello in Germany. Ooh. Germany, known for their breasts. The best breasts in Europe. Do you know why?
Why?
October breast.
Oh!
Yes! With German women, I've never met a bad one.
No.
But I've never met a good one. Ah! Oh, it's like opening the head of RTD2. Isn't it? No.
Woo!
Be careful now. They're not just for sex.
No.
Connecticut women.
No.
They're also for breakfast.
Yeah.
160 proof, Indiana, Calvin Klein moonshine.
Wet your lips first.
Never. I don't want her to see me coming. The Beehive State. Do you know why they call Utah the Beehive State?
Because the bees.
No.
No.
It's full of hot honeys.
Oh!
This is how a gentleman caresses a woman's suckers. Okay?
I just thought we were going to have a chat.
Hey! Hey!
Hey!
You want to take this a little further?
Well, my nipples are out.
Hey, let me try something.
Oh! I love it!
You're paying for half the taxi.
Oh! Oh, the creator of Paddington Bear died!
The creator of Paddington Bear? Shouldn't he be making a bear act?
A bad dream, though, is like an S today.
You can't get rid of it.
It never really goes away. Mm. Ask Levi's mother. Go answer!
Is it okay to enjoy sex? No.
Oh, Levi!
Levi!
No, it's not, unless there's love involved! And ho-hos! If we do it quickly, we won't feel it.
That's completely untrue.
That's the theory. If we can complete this challenge, Conor McGregor will beat Mayweather! Oh, kiss a beaver and pull my lever. Oh, kiss my lips and tickle my clits. Oh, bits and bites. Well, if she bites you, she likes you. Ah, go on, Levi! Quick, just get the white at the top. Just get the white of the top. Wow. Like all Mexicans have mustaches. They also have huge willies. Drink sexably.
Yeah.
Show me that one.
No, this is an emergency pen.
Oh, it's a Pantax.
It's not, it's a pen.
It's a Pantax. Oh, shit. I would never disrespect tea drinkers using the pinky. Jesus.
It's a lack of respect, isn't it? Yeah.
I would give it a foreplay out of sex.
She looks exactly like your mother.
It's a guy playing guitar.
Oh, just, I have to make a statement. We are not alive. I'm going to take the tights off the salmon. She knows what I'm talking about.
That's very sexy.
I saw a fish fight the other day.
What?
Yeah, the salmon got battered.
Oh.
Never.
Oh.
Wow.
Ever wash a cabbage. Nicholas Lardinalow. Or as I like to call him, Ridiculous Lardinalow. Normal Catholic Lodge. Oh, I love them.
Oh.
Limited. Okay, so a crying girlfriend is like a hormonal cabbage. If you're called a yummy mummy in Ireland, that means you're a great cook. Okay, so the first Australian craft beer. Go on! Oh, look at that! Oh, Jenny Mackin, it's a good way to her. Oh God, she's wild. Where's me net when I need it? Just giving me cabbage a little haircut here. Look at that, look at that, look at that. I'm giving it a step cut. Look at that! She tastes like the edge of a butcher's knife. Have you ever had that across your hand? How's she cutting? In Ireland, we... So you're aware of this, you see, the drunk signals won't be able to read my mind. So if you've got loads of drunk aliens up there, they won't be able to read my mind, my sober thoughts. Ah! There's enough people in the room to have a threesome. Take that one! There's nowhere to put me pint on a bloody mountain. Wouldn't you think there'd be space on top of a mountain? It's my cabbage! She's the vagina of ice creams. She tastes lovely, but you're not sure what to do with it. Most importantly, bury your drink in a beer mould proof container, because if those little bastards get near your drink, all you'll be left with is a bloody hole. A bloody hole.
Oh, shush.
Have you ever felt?
Are you listening? Damn.
You will find that quite interesting. Okay. Not yet. One more.
That's what I feed me cabbages. I love people who go, I hate you. Do you know why?
Because they're honest.
Because I love you. I am that. I am that, sir.
Three.
I am that.
Let's just break it down to you and me uptown. Dancing all around till the disco ball pops. But I have to be me, and everyone can see your anger is misplaced. And I'm gonna tell ya, don't hate me cause I get attention. Don't turn me into what I'm not. I have to be me 24/7, and I ain't never gonna stop.
What do we need them to do, Jonathan?
We need you to...
Lovely cabbage pie.
Insta-Google tweet face.
No.
And put before all that.
Good man.
We need you to get onto patreon.com and support us in any way.
/ Little Jacket Guy.
Yeah, in
get
any
on there.
Way
this could be your last taste. This could be it.
It yeah? actually could.
Half of it's all over the wall.
Are you having that?